Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be making a bog oak bowl. I'm going to make it from this, and as you might be able to see, it's got a split all the way down. So I'm going to try and put in some bow ties along the crack and turn a bowl out of it. So first time doing it, so we'll see how it goes. But first I need to make something to mount this onto to put the bow ties in and then put it onto the lathe. Should be fun. We'll see.
Thank you.
so there we go, guys. Nice bit of bog oak. It came out rather well. I would have liked to see these come through on the inside, but the it was getting quite fragile. I was worried it was going to fall apart, so I just went for the one. Happy enough with that. Yeah, I think it came out rather well. It was what I was looking for. I was looking to make a piece from what I had, and it was pretty badly split and it's held together pretty strong, so I'm happy. Hope you guys like it. Thanks for watching, and hit like and subscribe. Cheers.